So the horse film was, I guess, less about adrenaline. It's the least extreme of the sports. We liked the idea of a man alone in nature challenging himself. We wanted to make maybe a little bit more of a poetic film that explores the relationship between, you know, the rider and the horse. We were really excited to work with Luke Grimes. We knew he'd worked with horses in the past in films. And I think this is probably a little bit different to the sort of film he usually does, obviously a bit more of a narrative film. He brought a lot of energy to the project, and it was great to have an actor's input. We felt that an actor was probably a good choice for this film, rather than an elite horse rider. I think there needed to be a kind of a connection and maybe a little bit more of a story arc. In the horse film, we created a journey, if you like, from the desert to the sea. So his arrival at the water is the crescendo of the story, really. Water's always featured really strongly in the Aloha Sport films. It was really great working with the horses. Their movements, obviously, so beautiful, and we felt that worked really well with the identity of Aloha Sport and the other films that we've made. I think one of the most exciting things to shoot in the horse film was all the helicopter shots, particularly on the beach. We had a beautiful sunrise one morning and spent the day soaring around as Luke was galloping up and down the beach. It was one of those things where you just see the footage and you know it's going to go into the edit. It was great.